Most everyone has heard of the famous investing mantra, buy low, sell high. But that's a disaster for losing your money. That mantra of buy low, sell high is for traders. Traders eventually lose all their money, just as gamblers lose all their money. The way to wealth accumulation is to buy high and sell low. And when that investment eventually starts to fall, sell it and buy a winner and buy high. So you need to do the exact opposite of conventional wisdom. You need to buy high and sell low.